Criminal charges were dismissed on Tuesday for a man charged with a Bethlehem armed robbery in which police said he was armed with a railroad spike. Michael Negron, 31, was charged with robbery, aggravated assault, and various other charges. He will be free after the victim failed to show for a preliminary hearing on Tuesday before Magisterial District Judge Joseph Barner.